there, and welcome to the exciting world of HIP.
Good morning. I'm Andrea Jackson with your wake-up call for Monday, MLK Day, January 17th, 2011. The rain in Australia has moved south. Thanks to wildfires 2 years ago, the land in Victoria State is primed for the worst flooding in 100 years. More than 600 are dead in Brazil from flooding and mudslides as rescue turns to recovery. Disease from contaminated water will now be the focus. Any travel plans to Tunisia? Well, you might want to reschedule. Ousted dictator Ben Ali has some dire supporters who are fighting with police. A new government should be in place today. Speaking of dictators, baby Doc Duvalier has returned to Haiti to help rebuild the country. Feeling rotten about your credit card debt? Add another $45,000 onto what you owe if you're an American. That's your share of the $14 trillion debt the U.S. now owes. It is down to the Bears and the Packers and the Jets and the Steelers for the big title games. The Critics' Choice and the Golden Globe Awards named The Social Network the best movie of the year. Natalie Portman and Colin Firth also won acting honors from both groups. And The Green Hornet was the go-to movie at the box office this weekend, earning $34 million in ticket sales. The Dilemma pulled in just about half that for a second-place finish. No Strings Attached opens on Friday. Your Phoenix weather forecast, mostly sunny, highs in the 70s. That is your Monday morning wake-up call. I'm Andrea Jackson. I'll ring you in the morning. Be good.